Up in here. Ding, 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 ding. And I'm a little behind with all my randomizers and all this stuff because my wife's mother just bought a house. She closed on it yesterday, and we were over there having our first Friday night pizza night at her new place. And my son wanted to have a camp out in his bedroom, so we had to do that. But y'all get it. Here we go, come on! Oh my goodness. This is the Goff Elite. 6 times up in this mother. Good luck, y'all. Remember, we got to random the other 2 teams, which was Ravens and Chiefs. Here we go. Here's the link. If you guys click that link, you can see the spreadsheet live, real time. Click that link, you can see the spreadsheet live. I don't know, can you see that link on phones, or does it not work on phones? Probably doesn't work on phones, I'm guessing. There's your teams for Elite. Michael C., where are you at? You guys can trade if you got any trades going on. I'll set the trade clock here. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. I'm going to set up a contest for tonight. Gonna set up a Revlo contest, guys. How about a fat Father's Day pack tonight? How about that? Fat freaking Father's Day. I love opening them. Because you have a negative attitude, Ernie. Bad, bad, bad.
Wake up!
Is that part of your stand-up act?
That's random, the, let's random the other two teams, get that going, and then we'll break. We got the Ravens and Chiefs going to somebody extra. Ravens and Chiefies. So Ravens will be one, Chiefs will be two. We'll go to 7-13. Top two, Ravens and Chiefs, in that order. Ravens for Kobe, T. Snide with the Chiefs. Going to set up one more contest for tonight. You guys doing any trades? I just did, Al. Must have been an old message. Oh, I guess I should get the box. Guess what breaks we're going to be doing tomorrow night. I was thinking on, should I do a memorabilia quest? I got a dope Tony Dorsett cleat. Some jerseys here. I got some dope stuff. Dark Side. Light Side, Dark Side. Let's see what side we're taking from. First one I see is a good. So we're taking from this row, and we will take 1, 2, 3, or 4. That's a 1. So we'll take the top box. super high tech randomizing right there. Anybody trading up in this mother? Anybody trading? I made a bet. Will the new guy get the golf? Jay Ryan's betting too. Are you guys betting against him or for him? I got to change my thing down there. It says Wednesday. There's your teams. Any trades? All right, let's do it.
Prepare to be astonished.
Remember, we got the flawless filler, guys. There was five left or so up in that bad boy. If you guys can, while I'm breaking, if it's not, oh, it is doing it by itself. Okay, good. Yeah, Ryan, I don't know if you want to bet against yourself or for yourself. We need freaking Ezekiel Elliott. I don't even see who has him because my printer's out of paper. Grammy, you took my last piece of paper printing your thing. All right, well, here's the fun part about Panini breaks. If I can get the autograph, not a numbered card. If I can get the autograph to be last in here, I'll give away a Father's Day pack to the break. But it's got to be last pack. And I have to feel it. There we go. That feels good. Let's do it. Good luck, you fellows. Part one of Golf Quest starts like this. John Elway to 99, Denver Broncos. Autograph number one, Derrick Henry. Now, are these all short prints, these on-card pen pals, or just some of them? Derrick Henry. Is that Alabama Derrick Henry? Derrick Henry. Yeah, he was a Heisman winner. Dope. He's a Titan too? They got... Wow, the Titans. Titans are loading up. Yeah, and they got Murray. And they got this young kid named Marcus something or other. Derek Brooks. Marcus Mariota? I really hope Marcus Mariota has a really, really blowout season. In a good way, not a bad. It just kills it. I don't care if they're in the AFC. I don't care what the AFC teams do. I root for them all. except the Patriots. There's Jakeem Grant. There is a purple Trevor Davis to 25. Shiny. Look, these are nice. I'm telling you. We'll do some of this stuff tomorrow night. I'll put up some. What do you guys want to do? Divisionals? You love divisionals. Divisional elites. How about prestigious elite? That's what I'm going to do. I got some prestige left. You know, which has a hit in every pack. Etched in time, Andre Reed to 25 for the Bills. Remember we pulled a one of these the other night? You can buy a personal box, yeah. If I can remember how much they are, I have to look. $199. Moritz Boringer. Oh yeah, that's the European guy that was. They brought him on the set during the draft. That was pretty cool. I remember that segment. He was so excited. Can you guys believe it was almost 3 months ago I did the draft breaks with Panini? That was almost 3 months ago already. Time is freaking flying by. It's weird seeing the guys on TV now, those rookies that were doing breaks with, and now they're like NFL players. There's a Peyton Manning. This guy was kind of good. Stupid idiots. What are you, Chris Jericho? J.J. Watt, insert. Old school Warren Sapp. You guys are playing last pack auto for a Father's Day pack. I think there should be one more hit in here. Elitist. This guy... Thing about this guy is he's such an elitist. It's like, really? I better bring up my video game so we don't break Twitch rules. Marshall Faulk and Gurley. Imagine if they really did play together. 1-2 punch. Latavius Murray. Knew there was another auto. 27-99. Raiders. Here is a green 99er, Ezekiel Elliott. Coolness. There's our first Zeke. The guy has been hiding. Tom Brady and DeSean Jackson. Etched in time. Sammy Watkins. How's those Cubs doing? Derek Brooks throwbacks to $2.99. I'm liking this product. I think it's going to be a pretty consistent TSB product. that we like, especially for our fantasy football breaks. 199. 199er of Dicka and the Bears. So there you have the first portion of Goff Quest. Now the fun part. I mean, that could be fun too, but. What's up, Cade? No monsters yet, dude. I go to bed every night dreaming and thinking when I wake up, we will get word from Panini as to what the breaks are this year. It never happens. What if they waited till like a few days before the national to say, oh yeah, here's all the product you guys can, that you got to break for the party. 10 to 1. So here's what we got today, fellows. We got fire. We got place your bets. We got Batman. We got Boba Fett. We got fire. We got R2. What up? We got Vader. We got Mikey the Monster. We got Spidey. We got Han Solo. And we got Optimus Prime. Prime, Han, Spidey, Mikey, Vader, R2, Fire, Fett, Batman, and a Rocket. I do not even know which one Goff is in, because when I build the packs, I build them upside down. I can't even see the logos on here. They're built upside down like this, and then I mix them all up, and there they are. I don't even want to know. Here we go. Here's how this works. We're just going to match them up like we do anything else. I got some cool dice coming. Big dice. It's going to be fun. Six and five is 11. 6 and 5 is 11, so we'll match them up. Good luck. Spidey up first. Alan's calling the old, what do they call him? Scoundrel. The scoundrel, Han Solo. There you go. Spider-Man for Trevor. Monster for Michael. Optimus Prime for Ryan Spain. Fire for Ryan Smith. J-Rye. Vader with Ernie. Han Solo for J-Rye. R2 for Kobe. Boba Fett for AFP. The Rocket is for Michael. And Chris Q, Mr. Goldpax himself, couldn't pass it up, has Batman. Here we go. Let's do it. I do wish you guys the best of luck.
Prepare to be astonished.
Let me... Spidey is up first. Spider-Man. I think you're due, Ernie. I have to say. Spider-Man's up first. That would be T. Snide. Well, you got a fat VIP silver. You got a Black Friday pack, and you have a Champ Bailey Spectra relic to $299. Let's find out what's in your Black Friday. Oh, look! You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me! It's another one of one? What in the name of all that is holy? I am the master one of one pooler. This is the fifth Hyper Prism one of one I've pulled. This is ridiculous. Wow. Oh, man. T. Snizzle. Way to go, dude. That's just uncanny.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
And this is why I love these Panini packs, because they're awesome. Wow. I got to tweet that out. I tweet it out. Devontae Parker, one of one. Trying to see what happened to my... I don't know what happened to it, but... There you go, T. Snide. A Trent Dilfer auto. Nice. That is dope. A one of one Goff chase, and we get a one of one Parker. I'll put that in a... And he's still got a fat silver here. What if it was a one of one? I would just quit. It's a Brashad Perryman to 99. Kevin Durant. Spidey. All right, the monster's up next for Michael. Where are you at, Michael? I don't even know if Michael ever showed up, but you got the monster. I know what everyone's thinking. Oh, the monster. That's the pack that has the monster in it. Well, like I said, I build these backwards, upside down, so I can't see them. Monster for Michael. Allen Robinson. Spectra. Ooh, we got to do more of this. Was this? Oh, that's 14. I'm going to get some more 15 Spectra. Silver, Black Friday. Oh yeah, you're Gronk. Oh, how about a Pau Gasol to 25? Little cracked ice. 2 for 2 on hits and Panini packs. 7 of 25 in an Alex Gordon. So I was saying earlier, should I do a memorabilia gold packs? Julio Okafor and Al Lopez. That was the monster. Optimus Prime for Ryan. Here you go, dude. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the new guy. What's going to happen? Optimus Prime. There he is. Good luck, Ryan. Nice to meet you. Thanks for checking us out. My name's Chris, by the way, in case you haven't figured that out. You have a D'Angelo Russell. Oh, no, this is a Panini pack. You've seen these before. These are just from gold packs. It's a mix of players in there. And, a fatty. Fat Father's Day for Ryan. Fat Father's Day. It's a football. It's an AJ McCarron. These are game used. December 28th against the Broncos. Peyton Manning must have touched this football. Pretty cool piece there, too. Fat Father's Day. And that. And I'm calling an audible for you, Ryan, because you're new. Let's see if we can get you to come back. You're probably going to come back anyway, but let's see if we can get him to come back. Tim Howard and Carson Wentz to $5.99. Thanks for trying out TSB and me. Optimus Prime. Next up, fire for J. Rye. J. Rye with the fire. There you go. There's the fire, Jay. Are we going to get this flawless done or not? All right, cool. Thanks, Rye.
Okay. Thank you.
J. Rye with fire. Has any flawless spots moved? Gosh darn it. Here you go, Jay Rye. You got a Panini pack from Gold Packs. You got a Father's Day, and you got a silver. Mark Ingram and Robbie Gould. And your Father's Day. Come on, something. LeBron James and Antonio Brown. Well, damn, dude. Crap feet. That's all right, J-Rye. I got you. There's some fire. Next up, fire into Vader for Ernie. Oh, my lordy. Here's a Vader. Vader, I hardly knew her. Oh, there, my screen thing came back out of the blue. I didn't even do anything, and it just appeared. Vader for Ernest. He has a Luke Jokel Spectra to 99. I know he's saying blah to that, so I'll just keep it. Silver, Father's Day. Ooh, a little extra stacky pack. Every time we've done this, we've gone past five, at least for till the monster came out. One time it was number nine. Peyton Manning and Jimmy Butler. I was thinking on doing an all gold pack break of just dope Panini packs. Stephen Russell and Father's Day. Jake Arrieta and Miles Turner to $5.99. That is Lord Vader for the Ernest. Han Solo for Jay Rye. Alan believes it's in Han. This is Dante Moncrief. He is a Colt. This is Spectra, $199. This is a Black Friday and two silvers. $39 Golf Quest. Harper and Molitor. Come on. Goff still out there. KD and Dick. Butkus. Tom Brady and Daniel Norris. Sorry, Jay Rye. I got you. I'm going to send you a case of cereal. Good night, Ernie. Thank you very much, and thanks for buying into to one of them fillers, dude.
Oh, wow, thanks. That really means a lot coming from you guys.
You're welcome.
Okay, thank you.
What do we got next? Vader, Han... We just did Han, right? R2D TZ. R2 is Kobe. Come on, R2. Come on, Kobe.
Kobe.
You missed a Goff, Wentz, and Ezekiel Elliott, one of one pen pals, triple signed on card auto. Sick. What is this? R2. Okay. You got a Panini pack thing. Gold packs. Cards are, could be a Carl Anthony Towns in there. I don't know. It's been a long time since we built them. Fat Father's Day alert. Oh, snap. Who's putting Fat Father's Day pack? Oh, and you got a Monster Scratcher. Nice. Oh, yeah. Derrick Henry auto. Damn, Goff's still out there with how many left? Three left. Boba Fett, a Rocket, and Batman. Boba Fett, a Rocket, and Batman. Antonio Brown. And a Clayton Kershaw to 50. Kershaw to 50. Jack Smith and Ramsey. And you got a monster prize. $10 break credit. I'll send this to you in your mail day. There's a code in there that you're going to enter. It's $10. For Kobe. R2. Out. Boba Fett. Boba Fett is right here. Remember, I don't even know which one it's in. I really do not. Boba Fett. You got a Derrick Henry and Ezekiel Elliott. You got TSB Monster Prizes. $3, Alan, you're rich. $3. A David Johnson rookie card to nothing. Okay. And a Father's Day pack. We did get a Ezekiel Elliott numbered card, though. Damn, and a Dez Bryant. Teddy, I'm the starter, Bridgewater. Damn. Sorry, Al. Boba Fett is out. Down to a Rocket and Batman. This is a time where I get nervous thinking, did I get sidetracked and forget to put the thing in there? So there's a Rocket, which is Michael C., a new guy. I still don't know where Michael C. is. Michael C., where are you at? There was a Derrick Henry auto, though. This is Jordan Matthews to 99. Why is my thing? Jordan Matthews treasured. National Treasures Jordan Matthews to 99. A Black Friday. A silver. And a silver. That means Mr. Freaking Gold Pack himself has got Batman with the Jared Goff. I'm praying the thing is in there or I'm in trouble. Kobe and Matt Harvey. Michael C. Marcus Mariota. Please be like a cracked ice or something. It's not. Maybe it can be a one of one like we just pulled out of this. Odell Beckham Jr. and Barry Sanders. Well, damn. Sorry, Michael C. I appreciate you buying into this. Two spots, my man. Damn, you got to click it to hit it. But thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you.
That was Michael C's Rocket. And this, where is that Q guy?
Oh, come on.
Where are you at, Q? Mr. Freaking Gold Packs. All the way to the bottom, we took it to the last pack. You got a DeSean Jackson Black Gold. You got a Father's Day pack. And Kapoya, Kapoya. Thank God I did put it in there.
Kapoya, Kapoya.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
You are the new owner of this dope card. One of one Jared Goff. That's a beautiful card to have, dude. For $39. Dope. Oh, and you got a Father's Day pack. Silly me. Watch him pull another one of one or something. Ridiculous. Paul George and Miles Turner.